There are 200 days until FSU kicks off the season against the LSU Tigers in Orlando. Just under 7 months to go, so join us as we count down to the season. In 2022, FSU was the only team that finished the last seven games of the season, rushing for over 200 yards per game. The Noles were dominant on the ground, and with Trey Benson and company coming back in 2023, could be a special season for the Noles yet again.